Your money where your mouth is. Bury your dime.